Okay, so this question wants us to compute the average velocity of this particle on the interval 0.5 to 2.0.